Hello and welcome to Got to Dance Backstage. I'm Matt Bell and I'm very lucky to be joined by the First Lady of Television herself, Davina McCall.
That's me.
I know, I'm aware of that.
First Lady.
How are you doing?
I'm very good, thank you.
The search for the nation's best dance act returns and we're kicking off right here in London. In Dublin!
In Glasgow!
It's so nice to be back, and it's nice to see you. It's nice to see Kimberly and Ashley and Adam. It's kind of like, feels like a family now. It just feels kind of bigger this year. Bigger, sassier, smarter. Huge prize.
What's the prize now?
£250,000. Biggest on any UK talent show.
Have the competitors upped their game this year? Has there been a different sort of change of pace?
Yeah, I mean, it never ceases to amaze me that we can continually be amazed by dance. That, you know, even though we see hundreds, actually thousands of acts walk through into that dance dome and still, every day, somebody makes you go, oh, it's brilliant. Everybody's fantastic, but we're seeing so many different. We had some Baroque people in. Ooh, we had a bloke yesterday, 79 years old, doing a tea dance. It was brilliant.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, everybody appreciated the fact that at 79, he was a fit man because he danced.
Yeah, of course.
And, you know, it's just a great way of staying fit and enjoying yourself at the same time.
Everybody, get
Everybody's
dancing.
Everybody's got to get dancing.
I think it's a really difficult thing for a lot of competitors now because what with the kind of advent of street dancing going crazy and Ashley having a big part in that, everybody is now street dancing.
Yes.
How can the other genres keep up?
Well, actually, I think street dance has a very important place in this programme, but so do all the other types of dance. We put through a Celtic dance act yesterday that was so incredible.
Legs going like the clappers.
And when they jumped, it was like they were flying the distance between the ground and their feet was incredible. I got a tap dancing lesson off Adam yesterday.
Did you?
And it's made me want to go and learn tap. I want to go and have some tap dancing.
So I need some tips off somebody because actually I'm going to be going on stage in front of the judges.
You're not going to audition, are you?
Yeah, I'm genuinely quite nervous about it. And in front of the audience.
Oh my God.
I know, it's a little bit worrying.
Do you want me to be your friends and family here?
Would you? Can you? Oh, can you represent the Bell Massive? Do you mind? Oh, thanks, Davina.
I can't believe
And that means you get to fulfil one of your favourite roles, which is being maternal.
Yeah, I'll be your mother.
Do you mind?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Mwah.